come up and introduce our meeting for tonight. Please ask that everybody turn off their cell phones, please. So I'll give you something to do that. Is everybody ready to laugh and have fun?
Yes, yes, yes!
There's the energy, too. The energy. He says he's coming out here like Jay Leno, so y'all got to give him something. Without further ado, Lee Marvin Adams.
Hey, y'all. Cool. This is like a little family reunion slash intervention going on, man. I appreciate this, man. As she said, thank you, Nicole, for introducing me. As she said, some of y'all, there might be three people in the room that don't know me. My name is Lee Marvin Adams. That's the truth. I'm not making that up. I wish I was. But that's what my mama named me. 14 kids, and I got that name. And you know, it wasn't until I was about 4 years old that I realized I was named after somebody famous. And I went to my mama one day, and I asked her, I said, Mama, did you actually name me after the actor Lee Marvin? She said, yeah, I did. I said, well, are you a big Lee Marvin fan or something? She said, no, not particularly. I said, well, why did you name me after Lee Marvin then, Mama? She said, son, there's 14 kids in this family. You're number 9. By the time you came along, we were slapped out of original ideas, and we just started naming kids after whatever was on television when I went to LA. So I'm just glad I Love Lucy wasn't on that night. That'd be a hard one to explain. And for some of y'all that's interested, I know some of y'all have this preconceived notion about comedy. I'm going to tell you right now, whoever told you this was going to be a Christian comedy show told you a lie. But I guarantee you, if I do slip and accidentally cuss, it won't be nothing you ain't never heard your preacher say, so it won't be no new word. There won't be no 14-letter hyphenated word or nothing like that. And I don't know, but 3 dirty jokes. That's all I know is 3. And I'm going to tell you one of them up front, and I might say the other 2 later on. But before I do that, I'm going to tell you right now, some of my jokes are like machine gun fire. It's just like, get right in. And some of them are kind of like a hand grenade. I throw it out there and I have to wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, and then boom, you finally get it. So if you don't get